Today, a groundbreaking ceremony in Bakersfield, decades in the making. A transportation milestone that countless city leaders failed to reach. Ever since the last stretch of Highway 58 was completed in 1976 and stopped in the middle of Bakersfield. Certainly a cause for celebration this afternoon, marking the beginning of construction on what is called the Loop Wrap Connector, which will connect State Route 58 with Centennial Corridor Freeway, which will eventually give Bakersfield its first ever east-west highway through town. One of the last pieces of the puzzle for the Thomas Roads Improvement Program.
Bakersfield's freeways haven't been adequate or safe ever, certainly not in the last 40 years. We had the dead end of Highway 58 coming into this site, which is where the Wild West Shopping Center was. The roads are going to be much quicker, free-flowing, and a whole lot safer as a result of these projects.
But with five transportation projects going on right now in the greater Bakersfield area, traffic congestion will be a factor we will all have to deal with for many months to come.